Hey guys, it's Xavier Kelly again, and today I created some videos, and it was a new course that I was going to put out today, but I ended up having some problems with my audio, so I want to get something out to you guys. I ended up creating a cool tool to help you send HTML emails through Gmail. Right now, there's no way to actually send HTML emails through Gmail, so I'm going to walk you through how to do that. And if you want to use this tool, just go to my website, which is kelly.tech, and then just head over to apps. Then from apps, you can easily just search HTML, and basically from there, it'll show you. It's called how to send HTML emails.com. It's a really simple tool, and you can use it with your Gmail account anytime you want to send HTML emails to someone. So it's just a little tool I do. It's a little hack because I was having problems when I wanted to send an actual HTML email, but it wouldn't allow me to. So this is something that I did, and you can send multiple emails. So you'll put your subject in here, so let's say new HTML email tool, and then from there we'll do I'll send it to myself. Okay. And that's my email, because you want, anybody wants to reach out to me, you know, I answer back, and then I really want to work with you and different people on how to sell digital marketing products online. But let me get to it. Let's write something out. And I've created a good text editor with it. It's called Mini Tiny, I think. Well, if I don't have this correctly, I'll put it down in the comments correctly. If you want to create something like this, it's a pretty simple tool to create. But let's send something out. Okay. So if you actually want to do, put your code in here, you just go to source code, and you can type in anything you want to type in, or anything you really would in the email. It still has to be stuff that's in the email. So let's just do hello world, since that seems to be what everyone else does on these types of videos. Okay, and it comes out like that. And then from there, you just push send. And then from send, you just choose what accounts you want to send it from. And it's really simple from there. This is using the Google API. And then from there, it emailed and sent successfully. And then from there, we can go over to Gmail, which I'll do right now. Just hold on 1 second. And hey guys, this is the email right here, and you see it came through, hello world. And that's basically the whole tool right there. So let's go back over to the tool. And then the address again is howtosendhtmlemails.com. Really simple tool, easy to navigate to. And I have other tools too that I will go over on my website that'll help you sell digital products online, from audience builder to business book finder, all types of tools that I'm letting you look at. I built a social media tool that works pretty good, and I have a very interesting platform where I can do a whole series on. It's called View All. It's a simple dashboard that allows you to monitor and figure out your ROI for all your different marketing efforts, and then allows you to manage different things too. It's pretty cool. I'll walk you through that on another day, but guys, I'm sorry about not getting to put the video out that I originally wanted to. And if you enjoyed this video, or if you want to you know, use different tools, or tell me other tools that you use to send HTML emails, it'd be good for me to know. Or if you want me to personally build any tools that you think would be good for you to use, just let me know. Don't forget to like this and subscribe too if you want to learn more about how to sell digital products online. And I'll see you guys on the next video.